Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, and we are To Slay. So I am Brittany.
And I am Brandy.
Alright, and today we came to you all to give y'all this gorgeous green look. So, if you want to keep watching to see how we got this look, just stay tuned. Woo! Alright, so let's go ahead and get into this look. So, I'm gonna start off with the Morphe palette, and I am going to use these two green colors here. These two. And I think I'm gonna use the Morphe palette as well, and I'll be using one of those Hunter green colors as my base as well. I'll be using this Hunter green. And I'm sorry if you guys, I'm squinting, I can't see nothing. Okay. We actually plan on going to Slutty Vegan. This will be our second time going. If you're in Atlanta and you have not gone yet, highly recommend checking them out. And if it comes to your state, check them out. Because they travel too.
So how would you guys rate this sandwich? Like, does it taste like a regular hamburger? Does it taste vegan?
So I remember when we first tried them, people were saying that they taste like a regular burger. It does not taste like a regular burger. I will say that, however, they're extremely good.
Yeah, so for those of you who probably don't know what Slutty Vegan is, it is a vegetarian burger spot, and they use the Impossible Burger. If you are in Atlanta, list down below like some restaurants to try. Especially like seafood restaurants or like soul food restaurants. Definitely. We love trying those places. Well, what I did was I actually added brown to my crease. I used this brown right here. I am now about to go into the darker green that Brandy just used, this one right here, and then apply it into my crease. And I am about to do a cut crease actually. So I'm about to go back into this Morphe palette and use this it's like a orange nude color right here. So something I want to talk about is the Lion King, now that we've seen it. And I know that in one of our earlier videos we mentioned how excited we were for the movie to come out. But now that we've seen it, I guess we can give you guys our
input,
our review of it.
I liked it too. I think it served its justice. It served justice for the original Lion King, considering they didn't stray too far away from the original storyline. Yeah. I enjoyed it thoroughly. I do, I will say that the most disappointing part of it though was Scar's song, the Be Prepared, I think it's called. That was disappointing because in the original movie, that probably was one of my favorite songs.
Yes. So what I'm about to use to deepen my crease, y'all, I don't know.
on the brown side. It'll probably be this brown right here. I'm gonna use this brown to deepen my crease some more. Oh, y'all, I just lied, actually. So this is the Dose of Color Katie times Desi, or Desi times Katie Frankation palette. So I'm actually going to use this brown. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to dip in my The Nubian 2 by Juvia's and use Egypt. Ooh, what a lovely name. Egypt is this green, and I'm just gonna put it a little bit on my lid, not all over because I like the matte brown, but just a little bit to give you a shimmer of that green. Okay, so as y'all can see, what I'm about to do is cut the crease of this look. And I am going to go in with my foundation, and I am using Born This Way's Tiramisu by Too Faced. I don't know what it is about this formula, but this legit looks like once it's finished and settled on your skin, it looks like your actual skin. Like, oftentimes I'll come over and I'll see Brittany with her makeup on, and I'm like, what foundation is that?
Oh my gosh, she did it the other day.
Don't be looking like real skin.
Except for these goddamn garbanzo things.
Now that I've cut my crease, I am going to place this green shimmer color in the palette. The only shimmer that's green on that cut crease. So I am concealing my face with Fenty Beauty's 430. Yo, did it come out today?
Oh, it sure did.
Going to get it. That and Anastasia setting powder. I need it. I don't know what's wrong with me. I need it. Okay, so this is the finished look for the eye right now. This probably looks so crazy, but this is right now. This is gonna be really cute, actually. I don't know if y'all can see, but this is gonna actually be cute. Let me see. Very cute. See? So I've already primed my face. We did not go over our eyebrows. Y'all, nothing has changed. So we still use Benefits Cosmetics for our eyebrows, concealed them with the MAC concealer pots, and I primed with Baby Skin by Maybelline.
Yeah, and I primed with Fenty Beauty primer.
Okay, so I'm using NYX Cosmetics foundation. Yeah, they pumps stopped working on this foundation, so ignore the ratchet, okay?
Do you listen to the radio, Brady?
Me?
Mm-hmm. No.
If I'm not listening to my Apple Music, I'm not listening to anything. Alright, so I'm about to conceal my face. I am using the NYX concealer that goes with the foundation, the Can't Stop, Won't Stop line. And I am using the shade in Warm Caramel. That is not what I used on my eyelids, if you saw me using to conceal or cut my crease. I used the color shade Caramel. All right, so I'm about to contour my face with the Fenty Matchstick in the shade Espresso. So I do one at a time because this concealer dries really fast.
I
Let me tell y'all how vital setting powder is. Is that what you're about to do?
Yep, with Laura Mercier, medium.
Continue. Girl, when I tell you, setting powder is so vital to a makeup look.
It really is. It smooths out
the It smooths out the whole face. And I'm not talking about just this part right here. Like, once it's all set and everything, and you look close up, it's a lot different than just not having setting powder. It just, like, fills in those holes. Y'all, Brandy had told me Alyssa Ashley did Megan Thee Stallion's makeup for a magazine shoot. I freaking lost it. I did not know Alyssa does people's makeup. I like how so
humble
and modest she is. Like, she's a really talented undercover girl. All right, so what I'm about to do is contour my face. I've already applied some of it. It is in Deep Espresso in the same brand. Can't Stop, Won't Stop, NYX. So I'm about to do my highlight, and I am using Pose by ColourPop and Makeup Shayla's collab. These highlights are actually bomb. Usually when I get a lot of compliments on my highlight, I'm probably using this. Okay, and I'm about to dip into the 35G Bronze Goals by Morphe palette to get my inner corner highlight. I'm trying to be strategic about the color that I use.
For your inner corner highlight?
Yeah, what are you thinking? I think it should be a green.
You think it should be that green?
That one probably would be okay. Okay, we're about to go for this.
Okay.
And this green is actually called So Golden.
That's golden.
Right. So it's this green right here. It's called So Golden.
But I do like it.
I like this. Okay, so I'm about to put black opal settings powder underneath my eye and where I conceal. And this is the translucent shade. So when you use it, it should just go right in like that. All right, so I'm about to set the rest of my face with the MAC Studio Fix powder. All right, so for my under eye, I am gonna go in with, this brown. I was thinking about if I wanted to use green, but it's a lot of green already. So this brown I use to deepen a crease.
Let me go in and check on these goddamn garbanzo beans. See if they,
All right, and I'm about to use MAC Prep and Prime Studio Fix setting spray, the cherry blossom, to set my face. Okay, I'm about to highlight, and I am using, I don't want y'all to see my TV. Penny for Your Thoughts. I want to make sure I'm saying that right. But Penny for Your Thoughts by Fenty Beauty. Okay, she called your thoughts.
She just basically did. Mm-hmm.
But you know what? We love her.
We love
Riri. I will be her thought.
Yeah.
I will be Riri's thought.
Honestly.
Okay, so for my inner corner, I am going to use this green here from Juvia's Magic Mini. I did wet the brush so I can pick up more pigment as well.
this Morphe setting spray smells so good.
I'm not it. I love how just it's just a mist, a light mist. Not too much.
Okay, so I'm about to do the rest of my face off camera.
Are you?
Yes.
So we'll be back.
We will be back. Alright, so we are back from finishing off our looks. So to finish off my look, you know, I used my NYX eyeliner. Mascara, I used Better Than Sex. I also used NARS and another mascara, the Lancome mascara. And I put the multiple mascaras on my bottom lash. I put some Beauty Supply Store lashes on. And then on my lips, I used Chestnut. I used MAC Aladdin's collection. I know the lip gloss was the Magic Carpet Ride, the pink one, and the lipstick, I'm gonna have to put it in the description down below.
And to finish my look, I used NYX liquid liner as well. The lashes that I have on are Beauty Supply lashes as well.
Those are cute.
Thanks. I don't remember the name of them.
Yeah, those are cute.
And then my lips, I used cork liner. Went in with Viva Lip Glam too. Love that lipstick. And then on top of it, I used Anastasia gloss. I have to put the name of it in the description as well.
Okay. So, you guys, this is the end of our video, but we have some good news. All right, so for real. We have hit 50.
The goal was 50.
50 subscribers. And we have hit, give me a moment. 57 subscribers.
Oh my gosh.
So thanks to all of you guys. We are now going to have.
Bruh.
Thanks to all of you guys, we are now gonna have our giveaway. Yay!
Yes.
So, we have some cool stuff. In the giveaway, you will be receiving a Maybelline Baby Face Primer.
Okay.
You're also receiving our favorite eyebrow pencil, which is Benefits Cosmetics, Precisely My Brow.
I think we've decided on the shade 5, right?
Yes, in the shade 5, so it will be a darker color.
What Brittany's using.
I use 6. You use
5. Oh, okay. So what I have.
So yeah. The next thing we'll also be including in the giveaway is a concealer brush for your eyebrows to clean the crease with your Benefits Cosmetics Precisely My Brow.
Okay.
We also gonna include a beauty blender, and we're also gonna include an eyeshadow palette. We don't know which brand just yet, but there will also be an eyeshadow palette included. So,
okay.
Brady is gonna go over how to be
selected for the giveaway.
Yes.
So this is what you have to do to be to qualify for the giveaway. So we are gonna just choose one person to win the prize. But to enter in the giveaway, you must follow our Two Slayed Instagram page.
And we will apply it here so you can see it.
Two Slayed. Okay. And once you follow our Two Slayed page, you must then DM us showing proof that you are a subscriber on our YouTube channel. All right, so again, follow Two Slayed on Instagram and DM us proof that you are a subscriber. So it's just a screenshot or whatever you wanna do to show that you are a subscriber and watching our videos. You have entered in the giveaway. In our next giveaway, in our next video, we will then choose
the winner.
Announce our winner.
Alrighty. So guys, thank you so much for, you know, following us on our journey. We still have such a very long way to go, but we really appreciate you guys. So this is the end of this video. If you do want to follow our personal Instagram pages, mine is Brit with two T's, B-R-I-C-T dot twin with two N's, T-W-I-N-N.
And my Instagram is darknd.lovely. Again, that is darknd.lovely.
Alright, so you guys, thank you guys for watching, and we will catch y'all next time. Don't forget, submit for the giveaway.
Hey.